I feel nauseous, believe me. Never had a lot of shit come easy. Had to work hard, struggle just to be me.
I'm actually faster at Facebook messaging than I am at speaking. Here, this will just go a lot faster if I friend you.
You do? Hey, that means you don't know anything about me, huh? Don't believe everything you read on Facebook, okay? Sure is a lot of walking.
Looking for Craig? Well, he can't play. He's in detention. Something about flipping off the principal.
We better get to the other guys first. Oh, you want some of this? One time I got the worst nugget behind that building over there, it sucked.
I could swear I heard a voice coming up from the sewers. It said something like, Hody How.
There's this cool old dude who sells clothes on the other side of town.
We don't hang with conformists. Go get the stuff to look like we did.
What are you looking at, pussy? I got beat up one time over there by that tree. Where Jimmy gave me that noogie one time.
I don't even like donuts. That's the sad truth.
You know you can die from a titty twister?
Give it back! Give it back!
Why don't you make us? That's my Justin Bieber toy.
Not anymore, it's not.
Aw, did baby lose her toy?
Who's this?
Beat a kid if you know it's good for you.
Well, what the heck? I'm gonna get grounded anyway, might as well.
Thank you.
some goddamn poontang right now. Take that!
Out of my way.
This here is the marketplace. This is where heroes can come for adventuring gear, nose jabs, and abortions. Well, hey, Officer Butt Beatty.
That's Butt Brady. Wait.
Generally want to stay out of there if you're a fetus, yeah.
This movie is really sweet. Too bad you guys can't see it.
Hey. Over here.
Welcome to Tweet Coffee. Coffee made with ingredients supplied by local organic suppliers. It's local coffee, brewed locally.
Tweak? Tweak! Have you picked up the fresh local ingredients?
Not yet, Dad. I'm still trying to do all my chores.
Well, hurry up, son. The family business is relying on you.
Unattended, like a pristine meadow known only to the wild horses that graze there. Would you like to try some coffee?
what? Oh, this isn't for me. This is for the nice people who are renting the guest house out in the back.
Yeah, yeah, we got the package for Tweak.
Hey, that's not the usual kid that picks up the package.
Huh?
Oh, shit. It's a kid!
The hammer of justice shall strike the nail of evil into the bone of being sorry! These witch doctors must be cooking up a secret potion. Wonder if it's a healing potion. You draw mud on that one?
Where's today's delivery?
Right here!
Yep, that's good shit. All right, Tweak, you can play for a little bit. But be home before dark or you'll be grounded. Grounded. Like the fresh grinds of our all-organic Tweak blend, made with ingredients from local tweakers.
Thanks, kid. I gotta go get changed, and then I'll meet you at the kingdom.
Hey, Big Nose. Hey,
what's the matter? Lost
over here.
Stick?
Don't worry. I'm not here to hurt you. It's me, Al Gore.
You know, Al Gore. I'm super important. All right, look. I've detected some very strange activity in this area. I believe we are dealing with Man-Bear Pig. Yes, the Man-Bear Pig. I know you're scared, but I need help. Take these and place them in the location specified on the Man-Bear map. Pig. And now I'm going to make you my friend on Facebook. This is very prestigious. You have my email now, but don't give it out to anybody. I'm super ethereal. Hurry! We must know if Man-Bear Pig is here or not.
What are you looking at?
Can you see a movie? Oh, actually, you can't because you're rated R and it's too mature for you.
This is... If you try again, I will pepper spray you back to the Stone Age. I warn you. If you try again, I will pepper spray you back to the Stone Age. Sir, I'm a professional security guard. It is impossible to get past me.
Some kids gave me the pink belly over there one time.
I used to be sad, but I
Stan
found
one time
Jesus.
Gave me the grossest wet willy right here. With your name on it. This elf is gonna fuck you up. You're a douche.
Well, hello there, Jimbo and Ned.
Well, what brings you here today? Business? Howdy there. Haven't seen you before. You must be the new kid that moved to town. And you're into hunting, huh? Well, my boy, you've come to the right place. South Park is chock full of things to shoot that would delight any taxidermist, survivalist, or weekend animal death enthusiast. Ain't much I can sell to a miner, thanks to this. A guide to South Park Wildlife is everything a hunter needs to know about the beasts of Central Colorado. Got some things for sale, buddy.
Thank you. this. What the fuck? Oh no!
I hope we don't get in trouble for this.
Ow!
Can I help you? What's this? Oh, the elves took the stick again? Hang on a second. Thank you for thy message, traveler. I shall make haste to Koopa Keep. Mom, can you drive me to Eric's house?
Move along, sir. I can't look at you without feelings of deep personal shame.
Well, soldiers reporting for duty, Grand Wizard.
Nice work, douchebag. Now all my men are here and ready to fight for the... Wait a minute. Where's Feldspar? Where's my level 12 thief?
Where's Greg?
He's in detention.
What? He flipped off the principal, so he's in detention again.
Oh, my God. If they've locked away our thief in detention, we have no hope of getting back the Stick of Truth. We have to break him out.
Ah, no way, man. Last time we broke Craig out of detention, we all got in trouble.
Getting into trouble is a risk that Douchebag is willing to take. You have to break out our thief, Douchebag. But don't worry, I will not let you go unprepared. I'm going to teach you how to use magic. Meet me at the training barracks. It's time for you to learn Dragon Shout. You fight well, douchebag, but to truly succeed in combat, you must learn to harness the power of your fart. Farting on an opponent at precisely the right time is key to battle. I shall show you how it's done, but first, you must take the gentleman's oath. You must promise to never, ever fart on anyone's balls, okay? Farting on an opponent is necessary, but farting on someone's balls is not cool. You understand? All right, then let's begin your training. To conjure dragon shouts, you must first clear your mind and take in a deep breath through your butthole. Like so. Then, let it rumble inside you, and... Dragon shout! I'll show you one more time. Suck it in. Let it rumble. Dragon shout! Now you. Ready? Dragon shout! Hold. Hold. My God, that was incredible. A man could live 100 years and never again witness a spell so boisterous. Could it be that the prophecies are true? Could it be that the Dragonborn has come at last in our hour of need? Now let us try your skill on a real opponent.
Hey, Princess Ginny. Could you come here a sec?
Shh, don't tell him. Okay,
Just real quick, Princess Candy. Sir Douchebag wants to show you something. All right, you two. Spar! Sir Douchebag, show Princess Candy the magical powers I have taught you. That was fucking hilarious! Dude, that was fucking awesome! Oh, okay, good job, Sir Douchebag. That was sweet. Thanks, Princess Candy. That's all for now. Okay, but, dude, seriously, remember, don't ever do that on someone's balls, okay? Seriously. You have mastered dragon shafts. From now on, it will be easier for you. Kenny will assist you on your quest, douchebag. Now go get Craig while I rest and relax upon my throne.
Hello, Timmy.
Timmy! You're weird.
Craig, this is detention, okay? Stop looking at your watch because you're here for 3 hours, buddy, okay?
Whatever.
Now don't think your friends are gonna come bust you out this time, Craig.
My name is Feldspar, and I'm a level 6 thief, and the humans will soon rescue me from this tower.
No, your name is fucking Craig Tucker, and you're in detention. Now start doing your homework. Okay, I've got all the doors sealed, and I've got hallway monitors working overtime. Nobody's gonna save your